I name this trail the Dark Chute of Death.